I first saw this race back when I was a wee little lad watching like Sage Candidate's videos. I was like, that looked like the coolest race in the world. Like big views, big islands, big climbing.
I keep coming back to this race because I love La Palma, I love these mountains and these trails, and I love the community here.
Creo que en La Palma, los palmeros, nos sentimos orgullosos de esta prueba porque la vemos como algo distinto, muy distinta al resto de las carreras de trail. Esto también lo certifican los corredores de trail que vienen hoy a participar aquí.
Esta carrera, si algo tiene, es la gente, es la esencia de esta carrera. Y veo mucha gente animando en el kilómetro vertical. La gente en esta carrera lo es todo.
Cuando nos marcamos como objetivo recuperar Transvulcania, pues era precisamente buscando lo que estamos sintiendo, ¿no? Que es esa cercanía, esa vuelta otra vez a traer la Transvulcania a La Palma y a los palmeros.
Desde el puerto de Tazacorte, ya lo tiene, ya lo tiene, ya lo tiene, fuerte el aplauso.
I've always wanted to race Transvulcania. It's a really attractive race. For me, it always draws in such an incredible field.
The race hasn't even started and I'm already really delighted to be here, just to feel the energy of the people.
Haven't been back since 6 years ago and now I'm here again. A little bit older, a little bit slower, but I will do my best.
This race is really cool because you run through so many different ecosystems. You start at the lighthouse in the volcanic sand, and it's quite sandy for the first 25K, which is unique.
It's crazy when you are running into the night, throwing Los Canarios with a lot of people crewing. Saying, vamos Pablo, vamos, vamos Luis, vamos, vamos everybody. And yeah, it's fantastic.
Volvemos a este evento muy, muy bonito, que es del pueblo, que es de los palmeros. Entonces estoy en la maratón, pero súper contento sobre todo de volver aquí a disfrutar del calor de la isla y de la gente.
This is a wonderful place and wonderful island. Of course, here it's not easy to run so faster because the weather sometimes it's so hot. But I hope we all get enjoy this wonderful race, this wonderful atmosphere, and yeah, good luck all.
There's really something special about Transvulcania when you're at the top of the volcano, and that's an amazing experience. It's very hard because we're at altitude and there's a lot of up and down, but you can see the ocean 360 degrees around you, and you can see the entire caldera below you. It's so beautiful, and so when you're like struggling up there, it's also kind of inspiring to be there.
I'm really looking forward to being on top of the line of the volcano to go all the way to Roque de los Muchachos. I love high altitude running, and so I think I'm really looking forward to the sunrise and getting up as high as we do on this course.
Hay algo que no podemos encontrar en otro sitio, que es el cariño de los palmeros. Se vuelcan con los corredores y para hacer una isla es impresionante la cantidad de personas que nos podemos encontrar, por ejemplo, en los Canarios, en el Pilar. Es lo que tiene la Transvulcania, que no se encuentra en otro sitio.
Every year during the race, weather is very hot, but from the start to the finish, it's very difficult for body, it's not easy. I don't like first long uphill, my feeling was bad.
The altitude is a factor as well, and there's quite a lot of time sort of above 1600 meters, so that will definitely play a role in the race.
It's a big chunk to go down 2400 meters in 17K in one go. I mean, we're soon done after that, at least. We don't have to run so much more, so I can destroy the legs there.
An ultra marathon, you never know when you're going to struggle, but for sure I think it's going to be really hot descending into Tazacorte. It always feels like you're going into an oven, so I'll try to reframe it and think of a happy thought.
Even though I think it's super hard, you're already like super tired then, but you can see the finish line from there and you know that you're kind of done already, and I think this feeling must be very great, so I can't wait for this moment.
Pues es una alegría que muchas veces es difícil de explicar, ¿no? Porque se te viene a la mente tanto sufrimiento que has pasado durante la carrera que se te olvida todo y el calor de todo el mundo, la gente aplaudiendo, gritando tu nombre, espectacular. Is part of that element for sure, and I'm hopeful that I can stay cool and not panic in it, because everyone's going to be experiencing the same heat. It's just about how you deal with it, like during the race and during the moment.
Es el trozo que me da más miedo. Vienes de hacer 2500 metros de bajada y tienes las piernas muy rotas y ese trocito que nada, son 5 kilómetros pero se hacen eternos y ese trocito yo es lo que más me cuesta y el que creo que es más duro.
El objetivo de todo el mundo es llegar a esa meta y escuchar a ese gritos, a ese calor de gente de Canarias que siempre nos tienen locos y de verdad que el único.
It's this really amazing experience of seeing the island physically, but also feeling the island kind of emotionally, because so many people come out to support you. I always want to come back to Transvulcania because I feel like I'm not just doing a race, you know, I'm really like sharing this experience with everybody who lives here.